Dus jij wil gewoon die masterclass doen?
Ja, ik heb iemand gezien in de masterclass.
Ja?
Ja.
Oké. Okay. Er zit een oude bekende van je te wachten.
Dominic Seldes, aanvoerder van de contrabassen in het Concertgebouworkest.
Aha, daar zie je.
Tada!
Give me some love. How are you? Lovely to see you. Congratulations.
Toen ik zag dat hij mij een masterclass ging geven, was ik heel erg blij. Want het is eigenlijk een soort idool voor mij.
De Brit Dominic Seldes presenteerde samen met Martijn Krabbé het beste orkest van Nederland.
I'm so proud of you. Super trots. When I saw the video, I saw an 11-year-old girl. Maar the audience and the jury don't want to see an 11-year-old girl. They want to see a concert pianist. Okay, so we're gonna practice walking on stage. And Lara! It's always necessary to be as show business as possible because when you perform, you forget how big the space is that you have to fill. So you must study how to perform to the whole of the audience. And smile, and always smile. All right, we've done the walking, now it's time for you to play. Lara is gifted. There it is. I mean, she is a super kid.
Yeah, that's the kid.
Kipperfeld, is that? Oh, wow. You play beautiful, but you can do more. If it says loud, question is, how loud? So if it says loud, play loud. If it says soft, play nothing. Soms voelt overdrijven. Maar dit is goed. Sometimes we get so sort of involved in our own little world that we forget to tell the story. And because we're so busy with playing the right notes or whatever. And so it's really important that she really tells it. Doesn't just tell it like this, but tells it like this. Yes! Now there's drama!